department still have control of our streets. Oahu residents might think twice about the answer to that.
After a routine raid on an illegal gambling site last night ended up with multiple fatalities and lots
of uncertainty as to what exactly happened.